If you're one of the 4,000 people who need specialist kidney treatment in a British hospital, it's a 50-50 chance, the toss of a coin if you like, whether or not you'll get it. So that's how the mums, by tossing a giant coin in Trafalgar Square this morning, launched their appeal. They've all had kidney transplants, the best cure of all, and they all had their children after their operations. So if they can raise £1 million for special facilities at Dulwich Hospital, then they feel maybe more mums might have a better than even chance of living a happy, normal life in the future.